Brook Railway is situated at Whiteman Park Complex, about 30 minutes drive from the centre of Perth, Western Australia. Whiteman Park Village comprises a variety of different interest groups, which include woodcraft, pottery, printing and tramways. But no matter where you are in the park, you can hear the whistle of the Bennett Brook trains as they carry hundreds of excited travellers every weekend and public holidays throughout the year. The railway is owned and operated by the Western Australian Light Railway Preservation Association. The association was formed in 1976 to encourage interest in and preserve light railways. Construction began in 1982 and the trains commenced running in December 1984. Bennett Brook is an evolving railway, constantly upgrading, improving and adding to their collection. It's early in the morning and we are at the loco sheds, where scores of volunteers and staff of all ages are assembling to make ready the locos and coaches for the day's timetable. Inspections and servicing are done with great detail for the safety of everybody, from a driver to the smallest passenger. Carriages and rolling stock are marshalled into their order to suit the various pulling capacities of the different sized locomotives. Demands are expected this weekend, and so all available locos are fired, fueled and ready to go. Special events on the year's calendar are Enthusiast Day and Thomas the Tank Engine Day. These two big events attract large crowds to ride and enjoy the powerful diesel or the grandeur of the steam locos. Enthusiast Day sees a chance for the amateur railway person, with demonstrations like turning the steam loco on a turntable, or members marshalling goods trucks loaded with tractors etc. onto certain trains. Some of the wagons are fitted with seats to give the public a better perspective of railway working. These trains depart from the goods sheds at Muscle Pool and run into Whiteman Village Station. Provisions are also made for video and still photographers to shoot a speed run up the grade. Up to four trains traverse this 6 kilometre of well-designed railway at the one time. Special signalling and safe working rules are applied for the safe passage of these trains, is a 610mm or 2-foot gauge, giving travellers an exciting ride as well as a look at the natural Western Australian bushland. On Thomas the Tank Engine Day, the locos and coaches are fitted with faces and name boards to simulate the characters from a TV program of the same name. Stations are situated to give access to all areas of the park, adding delight and wonder to the children's faces as they gaze in awe of steam and whistles of the trains they ride in. People from all walks of life and countries come to see the wonder of this unique railway, which incorporates engines and rolling stock from as far as the cane fields of Queensland to the plains of South Africa. Staff are always on hand to give advice and direction to volunteers, whether it be with ticket sales or the train running, just like the fat controller who directs the locos to do as they're told and the coaches to be gentle with their passengers. So let's get everybody on board for the next ride around the loop with loco number NG118 in charge. The railway is named after Bennett Brook, which starts as a natural spring in Whiteman Park and flows through to join the Swan River at Success Hill. So named because in 1829, when Captain James Stirling arrived with the first settlers, he sent a crew in a longboat up the Swan River to look for fresh water. They noticed a stream tumbling down a hill, and when it proved to be fresh, they named the location Success Hill. And now it's with the same success as Captain Stirling, we leave the Bennett Brook Railway.